David, we are so grateful for you. We're grateful for the faith you have that makes you so generous to our community. We're so grateful for the faith you have in us to take care of your resources in a responsible way. And we're so grateful for your faith in every person who walks through our doors, that they can find a life with hope and healing. So from the bottom of our hearts, we say,
thank you.